I'm an Air Force veteran here, I'm an Army veteran. We're just wondering why we should vote for a war and enable a war. Well, thousands of our brothers and sisters, countless Iraqi soldiers, we didn't enable that war. You also gave a medal to the man who enabled that war and caused that war. Your blood is on your hands as well. And you are disqualified.
Well, my brothers and sisters died in Iraq and Afghanistan, and he enabled that to happen. He enabled that to happen. He is disqualified. He is disqualified. No way he can be president. They are dead. Millions are dead in Iraq. He will not be allowed to be president. Disqualified. Trump is more anti-war than him.
Fucking bullshit. Fucking imperialism. We actually fought in your damn wars. We fought in your wars. You sent us to hurt civilians. We hurt civilians. You pushed us out to do it.